Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome you aboard United Airlines flight number 1042, with service to Aruba. My name is Shannon L, and I'll be the purser on your flight today. Our flight time should be about 4 hours and 10 minutes, and we ask that you direct your attention to the following important safety presentation. Please review the safety card located at your seat and follow along as we review the safety features of this Boeing 737. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, you should be seated with your seatbelt fastened tightly across your lap. To fasten, slide the flat metal end into the buckle and tighten by pulling the loose end of the strap. Lift the buckle to release. Please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated, even when the seatbelt sign is off. This Boeing 737-900 is equipped with 4 exit doors, 2 on each side of the aircraft. If the doors are opened in an emergency, slides will automatically inflate. In a water landing, forward door slides detach from the aircraft and serve as extra flotation. Do not use the aft exits unless advised by a crew member. You'll also find 4 life rafts located in marked compartments. 2 are located in ceiling compartments in the forward cabin, and 2 are in ceiling compartments after the overwing exits. There are also 4 window exits over the wings. All 8 exits are marked with overhead signs. Please look around and locate the 2 exits nearest your seat. Closest exit may be behind you. In an emergency, leave all carry-on bags behind. Exit path lights will guide you to the exits. Look for a change in color or an exit sign to indicate you've reached an exit. If necessary, an oxygen mask will drop from above your seat. Firmly pull the mask to extend the plastic tubing and start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic band over your head and tighten the straps. The bag may not inflate while oxygen is flowing. Make sure your mask is secure before helping others. You'll find a life vest equipped with a water-activated light under or near your seat. When directed, pull the tab to retrieve the pouch. If present, remove the strap from around the pouch. Tear the pouch open, remove and unfold the vest. Slip it over your head. Wrap the belt around your waist and secure it to the buckle in front. Pull the loose end to tighten. Inflate your vest just prior to exiting the aircraft by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also inflate the vest by blowing into the tube. This aircraft is also equipped with infant life vests, which will be distributed if necessary. Smoking e-cigarettes and smokeless tobacco are not allowed on this aircraft. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. Federal regulations require compliance with all lighted signs, placards, and crew member instructions. We will be taking off soon. Once again, please make sure your large personal electronic devices are unplugged from the outlet, turned off, and stowed. Small lightweight devices must be unplugged from the outlet, switched to airplane mode, and secured. Your tray table, carry-on items, and headrest should also be stowed. Make sure your seatback is upright and your seatbelt is securely fastened. Food or beverage items must be collected or put away for departure. Thanks again for flying with us. I'll be back with more details about the flight once we're in the air, but in the meantime, welcome aboard.